Hello everyone, in today's update we got, well, it's basically pumpkin hunt, but it's, you know, Christmas time and with goats. So there are some portals on locations like Fort Pinta, Moorland, Silverglade, and there's gonna be 8 goats in each of these locations. I'm gonna show you some of the locations, but I'm not actually like sure if they're gonna be the same. But since I was trying to find the goats and some of the locations were the same, I'm pretty sure they're gonna be the same. So that's that. Also, when you catch all the little goats, if the big goat is sleeping, just go behind its back and you're not gonna have to do, you know, the mini game, or, you know, you're not gonna have to catch them and stuff. And I'm not actually sure about this one, but sometimes when you find the goat, there's gonna be a light, and if you follow it, it might lead you to the next goat. I'm not actually sure about this one. So when I find out, I'm gonna comment. In this video, it's gonna be just Fort Pinta locations. And if I find, you know, more locations for other areas, I'm gonna post it, you know, if I'm gonna have enough time. So yeah, now let's get into the video. We'll be right back.